And he's a cactus. He's gonna make a lot of nutritious, delicious food too.